Well, a large influx of Portuguese man-o-war hit windward Oahu beaches today. One veteran lifeguard says it is the largest influx he has ever seen. Thousands of them found washed up this morning. 100 stings reported at Kailua Beach, 80 more in Waimanalo, 30 more at Makapu'u. Lifeguards have posted warning signs, and we found out, well, the trade winds that we've been longing for are possibly what brought the stinging creatures ashore. Erica Engel joins us now with more. Erica.
Howard, that's unfortunate but true. Full moons bring box jellies ashore after 8 to 10 days. But when it comes to what scientists call blue bottles, our wonderful trade winds are responsible. We call them Portuguese man-o-war, but scientists call them blue bottles.
So when we have strong trade winds, then we'll get these Physalia, Utriculus, or the blue bottles coming ashore. And it's completely different than the box jellyfish that we have here.
Yanagihara says while box jellies arrive overnight, blue bottles can wash up all day, any day that we have strong trades. Both species have tentacles with microscopic, explosive stinging cells. Some sting you right away, but others remain on the skin. Yanagihara calls them ticking time bombs lying in wait to cause more pain.
So whereas you get stung and it hurts or it itches and you feel like, well, if I could press, you know, sand and rub it on there, I could get rid of that. In fact, you're making things worse.
The first step is first aid that's been proven by science.
So what we found is that vinegar, which has been a go-to standard for indigenous peoples around the world for thousands of years, irreversibly inhibits these tiny undischarged nidae from ever firing.
The next step is soaking the area in hot water.
About 115 degrees Fahrenheit for 45 minutes will irreversibly inhibit the venom that's already been injected.
After her own encounter with box jellies that left her with a painful rash for months, Yanagihara got a research grant and developed Sting No More.
So first, just to get rid of any of the adherent, those ticking time bomb, you would spray the spray, and after that, apply this cream.
The products are available online and at a few retail locations in Waikiki, as well as dive shops around Oahu. Otherwise, city and county lifeguards can treat stings with vinegar and hot packs. We've heard for many generations about different treatments, including meat tenderizer, papaya, and other more unpleasant options. Yanagihara says vinegar and hot water are scientifically proven. Lauren.
Erica, thank you. All of that important and very interesting.